What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another YouTube video. I know I promised I was going to do Deer 2 this weekend, and I am. I'm not busy. I just got done shooting with a buddy, getting ready for turkey season. Let me all know if you're going to get ready for turkey season, because hopefully this year should be a blast, literally. Well, hopefully. Saw some big toms. Well, my friend Dave scouting for us. Yeah, I appreciate what he's doing for me, because this is like a first turkey hunt. But let's get on started with this video, shall we? So, in this... I don't talk right sometimes. I don't know why. I guess I get nervous in recording. But, so... What the... Oh, yeah, my friend. He was screwing around with, cheating.
Goodbye.
Let's get rid of that. That's my real name, if y'all didn't know that. I don't care. I'm gonna say this, so use it. Well, let's go with a trend. I've been using the word, the name Destins for a while, so... Just for a little bit, so... There you go. Beautiful. Gorgeous. That means we have to set in the guns. Oh, God. You know what?
Welcome to...
For this gameplay, I'm going to be using that. Well, you know, I'm excited. I'm going to be hunting with this on a bow. So... Let's just get over with, I guess. You know, I'm going to do it anyway. So, might as well do it in a video. But after this, about 2-3 hunts. One's going to be bow, two's going to be rifle. Hopefully I get a big boy.
Here we go again.
What the heck? Why did he go all the way... Let's just get over with. So, we'll go from this one right here.
Hey, there's a nice shot, huh? Oh, great shot. Right in the kill zone. Oh, great shot. Right in the kill zone.
That was better. Alright, so... This one I'm gonna need to... He got stuck.
I missed a little to the left. Quite on the mark.
Now I gotta bore it. Oh, dang it.
Okay, let's start with just a rough bore sighting. That's a dead shot, right in the kill zone. Hey, there's a nice shot, huh? That's a dead shot, right in the kill zone. Not too bad, huh? Let's see what we're going to take along here.
Just got done sighting in. We don't need to do that. Yeah, we need a tree stand. We need some cushion. There we go. Rattling antlers. No, that's garbage. Get rid of that. Yeah. Wedding crud. Dude, you want to call.
Let's see where my next hunt will be.
If y'all don't dip, it's cool. I don't even dip myself. I've been called a couple of days. Kind of sucks. Makes you cry. This is garbage. I didn't want to get in here. Okay, it's good enough. Maybe he'll leave. I might sit the tree, see if he's not this way.
Thank you. That's a good shot. That'll go great in my trophy room. Let's see what I got in the trophy room. See where I'll be hunting today.
Oh, there's a move. That's a good idea. Keep going. Try. Better now. Some escorting mission stuff for videos, and I don't have to do that.
that's a big guy. Look at that rack on him. Now that's a big guy. Look at that rack on him. Yeah, nice clean kill. There's a nice looking buck. That'll go great in my trophy room. Let's see what I got in the trophy room.
Nice, dude. 10 points. Oh, way too dear. No. Alright, time to go to our next.
Now, what weapon to take along?
I mean, so what we gonna do again? We gonna go to the range. Yeah, I'm gonna pause this video. Until we get to the hunting time. Because I don't want y'all to go through the range. Again, so get back to you on that. Okay, we're good.
Let's see where I'll be hunting today.
Not much about that. Midday, morning. Yeah. Okay. I might try with that.
Let's pick out the tools of the trade.
Get rid of that doe call and see if we can have any luck with the red antlers. Dang, he's Laura, what? I'm recording this on Saturday currently right now, 6:48 p.m. Excuse me, I'm sorry, y'all.
Let's see where I'll be hunting today. Let's pick out the tools of the trade.
Freaking dough, oh my god. You wondering how you know the dough. If you don't See, you hear that? That's a W. Just trash.
Look at that nice rack. Now that's a big guy. Look at that rack on him.
Woo!
Turkey on merch one this spring. Good luck. I hope I get some too. Anyway, like I said, have a good week. Have a good Sunday. Hope you had a good weekend. All that. See y'all later.